Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Hard West. Alright, last time I was doing the Inquisitor scenario. First, let's equip. And maybe buy here something better. Why would I use that? Bonus, plus 1 hit points, plus 2 defense, plus 10 luck. Maybe. Wow. That's a nice ability. It's passive too. King to 9s. Alright, King 9-9. I need the Jack. They don't have any Jacks, really? Okay. No, there it is. And I will take a 10 out of you. Straight. Plus 1 hit point per turn. That's pretty fucking good. So you have a 9, you'll get another 9, get a pair. And you'll get the Jack. Nice. Which gives him the same bonus. That's pretty nice. Cool. Alright, let's go to the gunsmith. Should I get some of that? Or... Panning damage 5, ammunition 5. I'll get one of these. Orcas. You. So no one else can use the weapon, his weapon. Finding aim 10, finding aim 5. I guess we're good. Oh yeah, you need some items. Zelic Sphere, wow. Yeah. Alright. Off we go. To the opium den. Perez knew these places and was unfazed. Sister Aiza was disgusted by the addict's sloth. Finally, they beheld Gustav Wedholm in all his confused, bemused glory. They asked him to find some puns. right. It took an hour for Wedholm to come to his senses. But through a combination of kindness and cruelty, Hernandez brought him back into awareness. That's a lot of places. Alright, let's see. He was no longer a member. Never got a piece. Okay, he wants money to give us information. Well, we have a lot of money, so that is not a problem. Go to the mine first, then, and we'll come back. Yes, that's the mine. I'm guessing more gruesome deaths. They should bury Rapkins alive. So, it was at the miners bound Rapkins and shoved dynamite down his throat. They cheered as they detonated him, and Cervantes saw the glint of the cipher piece as it flew across the torch-lit cavern. And these deaths are so gruesome, all of them. I know this is supposed to be a specific scenario evil, but goddamn, that's kinda insane. Alright, Brothel 200, sure. Bernard Lacroix, oh my god, it's a prince from Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Fuck that guy. Yeah, alright, let's pay for everything and be done with it. Used most of my money, but worth it, I guess. Surprised Hennessy and tied him up. He told them that their boss is a high priest of a cult of devil worshippers. Worse, he had been cheating on them, on their paycheck, using the extra cash to pay for his dark rituals. He said that if the man were truly good, he would resist the flames. If not, he would burn. Wow. Little did the workers know that Cervantes had soaked Hennessy's clothes in alcohol. The flames spread across his body immediately as the workers cheered. He's so evil. I mean, you can't be more evil than this guy. I wonder what happens if you don't actually pay or whatever. You just kill a bunch of people in a cutscene or whatever you want to call this. Sorry. Explanation. Alright, we are destroying everybody. Great.
Was dead, but the cipher was still incomplete. The Inquisitor hoped that Wedholm had more information to offer.
Okay. Let's see. There's a lot more overworld in this scenario than in the other. And by that I mean, you do a lot more stuff in the overworld than in-game combat scenarios. When they revisited the den, they found Wedholm sleeping, his hands folded on his chest, clutching an envelope addressed to the Grand Inquisitor. The message was from a woman named Cassandra, who said she was being held prisoner in an abandoned mine. It said the clairvoyant was there too, along with many other order members, and provided copious information about the compound.
The letter from a supposed ally was an interesting turn of events.
The trap.
However, the motivations of the sender were a mystery. Cervantes hoped to finally deal with the clairvoyant who remained a thorn in his side.
Alright, does anyone have any wounds? No. Well, you have a wound actually. Ooh, bad wound too. I want to see if I can... if maybe the doctor can help me with that. Yep. Nice. So... Yep. No more mangled hand or whatever it was. Cool. Let's go fight a bit. The mine looked abandoned, but Revandes knew it was a secret base for the Order. According to the letter, the clairvoyant and his prisoner were there. Revandes felt uneasy, worried that it might be a trap. Still, it was their only lead. The letter helped them plan their attack. Alright. Probably a trap, man. I'm just saying. Usually when something is or sounds too good to be true, is actually too good to be true.
Indeed, the abandoned mine was not so abandoned. As they reached the compound, they instantly saw armed men. They suspected their new friend was locked up in the shed.
Alright. Okay, let's go towards the shed then. A good area, sort of, because you can't get flanked easily. Back to that. You. Should I consolidate? No. Well, there is no door here, but I think we can cover pretty good from here. Of course, someone can come this way, I guess. Well, we'll see. So far, I haven't done any missions since the first one I failed 3 times, so that's good. Returns. Returns maximum? Well, that's different.
Of the letter. She agreed to join their cause.
Why is there instant combat? What happened to the... Well, that's not good. Start with you. 4%, 4%. Damn, nice. 100%, 5 damage. Stop. Well, crap. I thought that was a woman. That's not good. That's not good at all. He's out of cover and yeah. Perez is screwed. Lucky. He was really lucky. Right. I should have reloaded first. Wow, that was quite a shot. You can fire twice. Oh, you don't have enough ammo. God damn it. This guy. Hmm, 44-1. Let's not use unholy power on the holy woman. Sounds wrong. Just saying. I have given her cannibalism and unholy powers. Oh, poor nun. Ooh, that was like a shot. I guess I deserve it. Alright, don't see anyone. Well, let's not bother for now then. You... 8%. 9%. Don't see it. Huh. That should cover me. No, not that one. Can I pick? Second. Cool. All right. No full cover. Good full cover here. If I go there, I can flank him. I think. Nope, no flank. Well, that's not good at all. That's not good at all. Zero percent, great. I think I might need to use this after all. Really? Not sure that hits him. What? Welp. Thought I had Another extra point. I'm not sure what the hell happened there. How about here first? 60%. Where the hell? He's right there. In the back. That's a bad man. Nine, come on, I'm right here. Wonder if I can see. Nope. Drop. I really wish I could see the bucket. One, where's the second one? That guy? Oh no, the second one is... Okay. No, kill by 100%. Alright, that's not a problem. Still can't see shit. Well, that's annoying. You have bullets? Yes, you do. Alright. Can't do 6 damage though. Can only do 5 with this, and this less, yeah. Well, I have a lot of health, so I don't think I can get killed in one shot. That should be no problem. Yeah. Stay there. Zero and one zero. Very well. Good enough. Apparently not good enough. Gonna get flanked there, but should be able to survive it. Nope. He decided to run away. I'm okay with that. Let's try that one. Nice. 72, only one though. Is there any way to ricochet? Hit that. That. Oh, there is something on the way, okay. I don't see anything other. I do have that one. I want... Okay. There we go. Go. One left. Yeah. Not with a pistol, you're not kidding him. Come on, really? Can't see him. You know what? Fuck it. Let's heal. Let's not take a chance now. There is no need. Don't think we can see him from here. Zero percent. That gun does not have any range. Better than nothing, I guess. Alright. Don't see this guy, can I get up here somehow? No. Oh, come on, really? You can't see him still? The fuck? This is taking way too long. I wonder if I can get up there. Yes, I can. Next round. Well, you are not very useful. Unfortunately. How can you still not see them? How? How is this possible? I don't even know. Alright, you know what? Just get up there and execute him. Hope he doesn't have any reaction. I have thought of that. There we go.
Every member of the order.
Nice. That execution.
Now, they only needed to cut the cipher piece from the clairvoyant's still warm corpse.
Awesome. And I will end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment, and we'll see what happens in the next one.